In each recent generation of the Fugh family, at least one child was encouraged to become an artist or calligrapher, to learn from older masters and absorb their skills and techniques. In my era, I inherited that artistic legacy. But this was a time of tremendous changes for China. Those changes influenced my life's direction and its expression in art.